What's wrong with that?
Like a Mary Cosby.
That's what they came here for.
They're not going to be expressing themselves.
You mean this noisy? I can't hear. What's wrong with that?
I don't like it. It's annoying. I like to be annoying. As in humanoid.
Boy, these have big mouths. I haven't shut up since I walked into the building. It's early. Don't stop playing.
The broadcast journal had that right.
Now, as long as you're sitting here next to me, you don't have any rights.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Thank you. Can I run back?
Fine.
You're not going anywhere.
Hey, how would you like a diet drink? So let me run out. I'll get some stuff.
Hot dog.
Have you ever had it? See how you like it.
Give me something to drink. Somebody give me something to drink. Give me some water.
Go on the bag.
Hey, ask what? Get this guy out of here. He has no business here.
Well, he wants to get this guy out of here.
That's it. Take him out of here. I'll give you $3. Get this chair out of my way. Let me stand up here. I need room to move.
Careful what you say here. You know, everything you say is going to be scrutinized and magnified, and you're going to be in trouble.
I have more trouble than you're in right now.
What a trouble am I in? President Tony, you ain't been throwing his weight around lately, have you?
Well, he's finally making some decisions. At least he came out of that clamshell he was in.
You know, I could make it a lot easier. I could make it real easy. All he has to do is step down, move me right in as president of the World Wrestling Federation. Bingo!
That would be the end of the presidency of the WWF if you were, got your hands on him.
I'd be a president you could respect. The best president since Noriega.
For that pendulum to swing in one direction or another. These guys are tremendous athletes, friends to visit. You can't let your guard down for a moment.
You know, these aren't just well-dressed fucking guys. They can wrestle.
Understand that?
Well, then say it.
If that were not the case, then we'd not be here. Undoubtedly, these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here.
And the greatest commentator in the world, me.
Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights can go out in a hurry. Tension in the air, you can cut it with a knife. Everyone just sitting right on the edge of their seats, ready to explode at any moment.
Bring her some oxygen. That bimbo's gonna freeze.
Well, I'm getting a little restless here.
But as you look around the people here, I don't think there's that many that are fashion conscious. It's the word humanoid fits into it. I saw a woman walking over and had a crutch on one arm. I guess she broke her foot. I thought I was poker from the back.
Will you stop?
I'm the Lord. I'm a knight. I'm a dude. I noticed Donald Trump. There's not one person in a concession stand or in the hallway. Everybody is focused on this.
Eyes and ears of the world watching this one. It's a special sign for them. There's a lot of fans here.
I've never seen more banners. Banners all over the place. Those banners are all going to be torn up in the back seat of those people's car on the way home for the bus.
Wishful thinking.
Let's cut their feelings.
Nothing wrong with my feet.
Oh, talking about your arms. Where are you going to start? Looking to gain a little control here.
The best thing to do is grab the head.
No kidding. That's cheating.
Superstars of the World Bodybuilding Federation. That's May 11th.
whole week, I'm going to win all the money.
Oh, boy.
Don't forget the big party this Tuesday night. On prime time, USA Network at 9 o'clock. I'm going to be there. Biggest party. I'm the host of
one, two,
and you'll be out of the country. Invitation anyway. Good, the number four double A. What a night this is for me. And tomorrow, I'm having a bunch of guests over to my home in Beverly Hills. Turkey for everyone. Only $8 ahead at the door. That better. Hey, I always like to hop on that weird and I come to Beverly Hills and have some turkey.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Only $8. I kind of like it. Boom. I'll
wait. One.
I should hope so. Johnny made one mistake in life.
Oh, yeah, what was marrying you? Talking about my mother.
Oh,
marry my mother.
I thought you
were doing it. There's so much noise in this place, I can't.
I don't know what's going on. Give me a break here.
Look at this action.
One,
look at this.
Two, count,
I
two.
Can't hear anymore.
Just keep quiet and enjoy.
How do you like those apples? That's how he's just showing you how bad he wants them.
Stop what?
I'm sorry.
Supposed to be a broadcast journalist.
I'm sorry.